Hey, South Shore, Mid Island, you better watch out. I'm getting Glenn Marie on my team. Glenn slash Marie. What the hell was that all about? I have no clue. Unknown number. Call back later. We'll continue to chat. That was fun, though. He was actually on the phone with me. Get this. That wasn't actually supposed to go out over the air. We had finished up recording the first segment. Our remembrance of Bruno Sammartino and Arlie Ermey. And then when we finished it up and we were editing it, this number called me. And I just had to put him on the air. It was about 5 minutes in. I don't know why I didn't put it on sooner. But we went back and forth for 5 minutes, and then I ended up putting him on. Before I hit the record button, he said he was going to be the next Russell Westbrook. That's why the video starts off with me asking him, oh, so you're going to be the next Russell Westbrook. I don't know why he got so scared when I asked who was managing the team. I really don't know why. It must have scared him for a little bit. So anyway, I have about three guesses as to who that may be that did that. So that was great, though. I will admit that was great. And thank God we were recording and we got some of that masterpiece gold. So Jack Nicholson, sometimes he gets hungry. And he doesn't want Chinese food or chicken or sushi. Well, sometimes Jack just wants some BlackJack Pizza.
Thanks for calling BlackJack Pizza. Can you hold, please?
No.
I'm sorry?
No.
Let me switch people here 1 second.
They're combined with red cabbage and carrots, then garnished with Bermuda onion, pepper cheese.
Sorry to keep you waiting. Can I get your phone number, please?
How you doing?
Huh?
Hello? Can I ask you a personal question?
It sounds like you're talking through a vacuum or something. I'm really having a hard time hearing you.
This is ridiculous.
What?
Can I ask you a personal question?
I'm sorry, what question did you ask me?
You ever served in an infantry unit?
I'm sorry, what's that?
You ever served in an infantry unit?
No.
Ever served in a forward area?
No.
Ever put your life in another man's hands? Asked him to put his life in yours?
Place in order or no?
Yes.
Okay, can I get your phone number, please?
No.
We can't really do a delivery without a phone number.
That's correct. You have to ask me nicely.
Oh, can I please get your phone number?
No. Hello?
So what do you propose that I do?
You snotty little bastard.
Hello?
I'd appreciate if you would address me as Colonel or Sir. I believe I've earned it.
Okay, Colonel, can I get your phone number, please?
No.
Tell you what
are you trying to intimidate me with a attitude?
What's that?
What are you trying to intimidate me with a attitude?
I'm sorry, sir. I'm really having a hard time hearing you.
Who the hell is this?
Hold on 1 second.
Yeah?
I won't come back.
Hold on 1 second, sir.
No.
Okay, Colonel? Colonel?
Hello?
Are you there?
Yes.
Yeah, we can't deliver a pizza to you without a phone number.
Who the hell is this?
Are you gonna talk to me or not?
I'm trying to talk to you, sir. Hold on 1 second.
Thanks for holding. This is Emily.
Hello?
Hi.
Who the hell is this?
This is Emily.
Can I ask you a personal question?
Good job, Mary.
You asked me a personal question?
Can I ask you a personal question?
And I responded, this is Emily.
You You ever served in an infantry unit?
Have I? No.
Ever served in a forward area?
No.
Ever put your life in another man's hands? Asked him to put his life in yours?
Why are you asking me
to say something? Hello?
Hello? Are you calling to order pizza, or...
Yes.
What's the phone number, then?
This is ridiculous.
Why do you think that?
Extend me some fucking courtesy.
I am. I'm asking requests.
I'd appreciate it if you would address me as Colonel or Sir. I believe I've earned it. Hello?
I'm not trying to disrespect you, sir. I need phone numbers so we can take a delivery.
No.
Okay, I'm gonna have to ask you to call somewhere else then, because I have a phone number.
No. You have to ask me nicely.
Can I please get your phone number?
No.
Tell me how I have to ask you then, please.
You have to ask me nicely.
Sir, may I please get your phone number?
Absolutely.
Okay, and what is that? What may that be?
What's that?
And what is the phone number?
I eat breakfast 300 yards from 4,000 Cubans who are trained to kill me, so don't think for 1 second that you can come down here and make me nervous.
I'm not trying to make you nervous, sir.
For Christ's sake. This is ridiculous. Do you get me, sweetheart? Are you waiting for me to say something?
I need your phone number.
Who the hell is this?
Sir, I'm gonna call the cops on you. I'm gonna hang up the phone. Okay? I'm not trying to disrespect you. You're gonna have to call somewhere else.
So be it.
So I'm gonna hang up right now, okay?
Dismissed.
I'll bet you could suck a golf ball through a garden hose.
Sir!
Please hold. No. What's your phone number? No. More after this. Ted Cruz smack Mark Zuckerberg. Gotta hear it next.